Fred.
Hey, Butch.
Hello, Fred.
Al here?
Yes, he's back there waiting for you.
See you later. Hi, Al.
Sit down, Fred. What are you drinking?
Cup of coffee. Gotta have a clear head for soda drinking.
Cup of coffee and a bourbon and soda.
Yes, sir.
So what's on your mind, Al? Want to borrow some money or something?
I called you to ask you a question.
Okay. Shoot. Are you in love with Peggy? Is there any law compelling me to answer that one?
No. Nevertheless, I repeat, are you in love with Peggy?
Yes.
I thank you for a short and honest answer.
You're welcome. And what do we take up next?
Your wife. What about her? Where does she fit in this romantic situation?
Is that any of your business?
That's what Peggy said, that it's none of my business.
Hmm. You've had her on the carpet, too.
She volunteered some information to her mother and me. You see, we have a rather unusual relationship in our family. It may seem kind of corny and mid-Victorian, but we tell each other things. I happen to be quite fond of Peggy, and
You don't want her to get mixed up with a heel like me.
I haven't called you a heel, yet. I just don't want to see her get into this mess.
Okay, chum. What do we do now? Step out and settle this thing in the alley?
I wouldn't want to recommend that as a solution. I've learned a lot of tricks in fighting dirty. If I got tangled up with you, I might forget myself and break your neck. I wouldn't like that. You see, Fred, I'm quite fond of you, too.
Thanks.
But I don't like the idea of you sneaking around corners to see Peggy. Taking her love on a bootleg basis. I give you a fair warning, I'm going to do everything I can to keep her away from me. To help her forget about you and get her married to some decent guy who can make her happy.
I guess that's it, Al. I don't see her anymore. I'll put that in the form of a guarantee. I won't see her anymore. Well, call her up and tell her so. That satisfy you?
Yeah.
Anything else on your mind?
No.
Okay, chum. So long.
So long, Fred.
Drinks are on me.
Let's show Al our new routine.
Why, sure.
Got something to show you, Al. Oh, come on. Boy, when did you hear this?
Are you all set, kid?
I'm ready when you are.
Okay. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Didn't you like it, Al? We've been working for weeks.
Sure, Homer, it was swell. I thought you were kidding about those piano lessons.
Fred! Hey, Fred! That was Fred.
Yeah.
What's the matter? Is anything wrong?
Oh, no, he had to go back to the drugstore. Come on, Homer, buy me a drink.